Powerful enemy against Dark Maul. Except for heroes. They're a powerful trooper reinforcement against Dark Maul. I mean, their Thermal Enclosure does 200 damage. And level 58, yes. Something of many hours of co-op I've been doing. The Empire. The Empire seems like better maps for just standing there and destroying people. Oh. Didn't I kill that guy? That made no sense at all. Okay, come on. We need to do this. We can do this. Ooh, yes. That must have hurt. Oh, at least I got a kill streak. 13. Is it running around? Ooh, yes. Come on. Yes. Explosions. Why are there so many? I don't get it. Oh yes. Right through. Come on. Ooh. I know this is completely pointless to do. Well, they're gonna change the challenge anyway, but. If they save progress, I'd like to have some progress already. Oh, well, yeah. You've been 200 damage, and seeing as I had underneath, under 200 health, I would die. Come on. I got assist move. Oh, this is not going well. Yeah, it kind of is and kind of isn't. I should not have fired that. I should not have thrown that lightsaber. Why did I do it? Come on. 23 kill streak. And these AIs are just camping. Hello. I don't like you trying to destroy us, so I just have to, you know, get rid of you. No offense. But we can't have the Empire losing now, can we? They win in every single supremacy round, and that's kind of boring, so, yeah. All I can say is dice, please, balance. Apparently in the patch they are going to balance, as well as the Kylo Ren and Darth Vader nerf, which I really think is unnecessary, except for Darth Vader, I think. Darth Vader is pretty much OP. He's a god. But Kylo Ren, I don't get. Kylo Ren's not particularly powerful. Of course, with the right star cards, any hero is powerful. But. Yeah, you know what I mean. Anyway, these guys are causing a bit of trouble here. Here I am, trying to get a kill streak, and these guys are helping me. How dare they? Just all these guys in here. I'm guessing it's kill streak. I have another minute just to be able to get a kill streak and kill those rebels. Rebels, Wookiees, Ewoks. Ooh. Yeah, sometimes the Wookiee warrior, his shots sometimes can go through the lightsaber block, which is, oh no, the Yoda, bye. I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna get Yoda when I can. When he's distracted. Hello. Oh yes, ow. Master Yoda, come on. Yes, I see. Oh, 39 player. Blue streak, yes. Nope, 40 player kill streak now. 4, 3, 1. Yes, 1. Yes. Oh, overtime. Overtime is good. Come on, I need this kill. I need it very quickly. Yes. He won. Whee!
We've held off the rebel attack and won.
Come on, I had to be second. Come on, I killed like so many people. And yeah, I'm second. Oh, I suppose it's fair. Can't complain too much, can I? I mean, I got some kills. There's a second Sith Lord, there's an imposter. So we're in. We can need Darth Maul. I'm sure we can do it. Except I'm already dead. As it turned out, some of it does. It was a bit boring. And I also don't want it to be too long. And what? Vader, do something. You're just standing here, you're not actually helping. You're kind of the Thanos of the Imperials. Well, neither you or Palpatine, who's the Thanos. Fine, I will do it myself. That's the attitude we need. I'm gonna go destroy it. Yes! I don't Han Solo though. I love it when you steal Darth Maul's kills. It's hilarious. I don't like it when I'm Darth Maul and someone else steals my kill. Or when someone else is Darth Maul and I steal their kill. Oh, that's completely fine. I don't know why I'm so mean, but it's just kind of enjoyable sometimes. Annoying people. I've been a shore trooper on Hoth. Or a snow trooper on Tatooine. Now that is a completely wrong one. Oh, I'm about to die. Come on. Ow. No, I failed. Oh, who's Darth Maul? Who is Darth Maul? Is he gonna die soon? Maybe? Yeah, okay. Yes. The answer is yes. He's dead. He died. I'm the Jotun tested. We have a highest chance of getting that one. Get it done quickly. There's a grenade. Ow, that did 200 damage. I don't know if it was exactly 200, but it was in that kind of range. There's Bosch just firing explosives and not caring. I don't see anyone right now. I'm coming for you. I don't know why I'm coming here, it's only deciding to take him out. Luke Skywalker. Come on. Ow, Leonard. Okay. When's he gonna jump? Luke? Gonna jump or? He's gonna stay down. Okay, he's gonna stay down and die. Can someone please tell me why it's changed from an Imperial officer to a droid? They've mixed up the sequel trilogy, Septist one, not the Imperials anymore, with the Imperials. There's a grenade, run! Oh, I missed. That was good. Good, I go away. Oh, hello Yoda, you're just bullying people. There we go. Level 59, oh my god, I'm gonna be level 60 very soon. I'm gonna have to work very hard, but it won't be long until I can sense it in force. Why do you want that to be so small? And just hide under there. Where is it? I know what exactly I'm looking for. Ooh, this is here. Yeah, here we go. Yes, here it is. Let's open it. Hello. Oh, I can. That's overwhelming. I can use joke hold very successfully. That actually managed to kill something, so it's not like I just used it. I think I have to make the end of their health. We do it. Oh, that's a lot. Bye. See ya. I don't get that. I killed them. How did they survive? How did it not register that it was me who got the kill? Where are they? On the map. Okay, they're over here, they're this way. Let's go, shall we? Where are they? Oh, probably through here. I can't open it. Oh my goodness, that's a lot for it. Ow. At least I got a kill. I need a heavy go. The thing is, if I go as a heavy and I just go there and just get everyone. This is probably a terrible idea, and I must be Yoda. But it was quite enjoyable to watch Yoda and the Death Trooper fight. And to see Master Yoda just jumping about and smacking him. Okay, so pretty much everyone died. And someone else took Maul. How surprising. Oh my god. Hi. I just need to kill you all. Nothing personal. It's just the way of the Imperials. Yay, Bossk and Darth Vader are available. And no Maul. How surprising. I want to take this moment, say like and subscribe. Comment what else you'd like to see. I will be doing quite a few Maul Grind videos, seeing as I'm not that far through. So yeah, like and subscribe for more and share this video with people. It'd be greatly appreciated. Subscribe to my channel to see Roblox, Star Wars Battlefront 2, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, Minecraft Dungeons, which I will be beginning publishing next week, since it comes out next week, and Lego Star Wars The Starter Saga when that comes out as well, quite a lot later in the year. Okay, I'll see you in our next video. Goodbye.